iOS 16 brings you a ton of new features, but today video I'm gonna show you how to add a photo into your iPhone lock screen, especially on this on the widget. Now let me show you how to do it. First, what you're gonna do is to go into the App Store, and then you're gonna download the app called Widgetsmith. It is free, completely free on the App Store. And then what you're gonna do is to click on the Open button, and from here you're gonna stay on widget and click on lock screen. And then you have two choices between a circular or rectangular. Now I'm gonna go into a rectangular here, but first I'm gonna remove it. Now click on rectangular widget here, and then you're gonna select on photo, and from here tap on photo, and you're gonna choose it from your camera roll. Select the photo that you want it to be appear on your widget. So now let me select this one, and then I can adjust what I want it to be appear on my iPhone lock screen. Let's say I'm gonna choose this. I can click on save, and after that I'm gonna go back here, go into my iPhone lock screen, click on the customize button, and then you're gonna select on Widgetsmith. So scroll all the way down. I'm gonna remove this one first. Now click on Widgetsmith. Make sure you choose between a circular or rectangular. This one that I have already mentioned before. Now let me select on it, and then I can select this one. You can see the photo has been appear, and you can do the same thing on circular as well. And you can see here. I hope this video will help you. Then we'll see you guys in the next one.